Show me a fight, cowards!
Oh, rub. Well, when it's...
Five.
Yep, Greg in first,
four,
Limpy to stay out.
3, 2, 1.
Come and get it!
How's that for an intro?
Yeah, man.
No, I told her.
Beware the blood flowing.
I can't catch that.
Yeah, the time warp up.
Yo, man.
Such a weird route.
Alright, Toto.
Still getting stacks.
I should be on Europe.
I'm in.
Keep it up, guys, not much but I'm down, fuck.
Pain suppression.
Oh man.
Uh-huh.
I couldn't even charge back.
Want a green window?
That's what.
Cool.
cloth plate. Well, that's a good change from the old leather we've been getting for the first couple of weeks.
Rolling the meatmonger's gory grips.
Some indestructible gauntlets there as well.
Yeah, sounds like me.
You're an indestructible gauntlet, are you, John?
That's me.
Oh,
anyone else for the meatmonger's gory grips? Going now. Raise the wind.
It's the worst shit they've ever brought into that game. Into this game.
Get a time off.
The neural one stops leap of faith. Ruins priest fun.
Yeah, I got one of those.
Festing spores.
Try not to pop the green mushies until he does the AoE.
Yeah, they mushroom out, get it dead.
Green mushy out.
Four stacks on me, Rob. Need to taunt.
Blue mushy.
Four shooters, move to the blue mushy.
I've got both of them on me now.
Jim's got one hit pretty much.
Actually, my health was dropping for a real long time.
Yeah, we've lost the blue mushy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down like this. I've still got both of them.
On me. Four shooters are out. Heal the blue one up.
Yeah,
teleported.
Green mushy up.
Frags on me. Moving to it. Yeah, his fungus nearly out of the boss. Good work.
First two spores pop like green.
Getting hit by spore shooters too.
Green, get the green shit out.
I'm going. I'm clear, but we're right on blue one, get that one sorted, get it healed up.
Get rid of that fungus thing.
Mush.
Green one on the left. Fungus looks like it's starting to roll. I don't have any tools in the shop, so don't take them up yet.
Fuck.
2 minutes until next. Blue one's up. Yes.
This is a better route, get me up.
Still 2 minutes.
Minute 30.
Pop a couple hands on Rob.
Rob's on 5 stacks now.
Spore shooters. minute till battle res.
Keep going, Rob.
Boss is gonna die.
Oh, look at that.
Mind fungus.
Good work, guys.
Ha, nice too bad.
Nice trinket.
Two bows for the hunters.
That neck piece. That neck piece.
Oh, look, hunters don't have to share.
I say we give one of the bows to the rogue.
Alright, rolling the bottle of spore.
A what?
Bottle of infesting spores. To trinket.
Ah.
Alright, let's go into unholy shit, unless anyone else wants to roll. Going now.
Cheers.
Jake, I'm very concerned with this potion you gave me.
Alright, rolling out the colour of a wailing mouth. Nice roll.
Yeah,
you don't use
like,
strength though, do you, Rob?
No,
oh, it's agility
or strength.
That's armor. It's an armor mech.
Yeah, and armor's like my highest weighted stat.
That's a tanky.
Whoa, Wimpy
piece.
Rolled.
Yeah,
Wimpy
I know.
Rolled a 99 as well.
No, I don't want it.
Of course you do.
Only had two of them.
But Limpy, think of all that agility.
They're both the same, aren't they? Yeah. Good stuff. Alright, let's go kill twins.
2, 1.
On, they fight! Final
battle! Someone was okay, wasn't they?
So that's the fire.
Alright, whirlwind's coming in 10 seconds, stay away
from it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good work, no one's up. Keep Limpy in the road.
Alright, everyone stack in the middle. Because interrupting shout and feebling shout again. Feebling roars in 10 seconds. Alright, enfeebling roar. And then everyone can spread back. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I got a 30 second buff there. Keep on there. I'm going to attempt to bring him to the same place he was before for what. whirlwind when we go. We're going to move. Alright, come on back in. Everyone's 20 seconds until Enfeebling Roar, so everyone's stuck. Enfeebling Roar. There's going to be a pulverized right after it, so everyone move away right after this roar. Alright, everyone run. Have we had a blast yet? Yep. Alright, here comes the fire.
Fire's out, stay away.
Alright, next Enfeebling Roar is in 20, but pulverizes before, so don't stack, just use the pulverize. Alright, Enfeebling Roar is in 10 seconds, we're gonna have to stack as soon as this...
Stack up behind, Paul.
Alright, move, stack away.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, we got a little bit of longer one that time, 40 seconds.
Alright, can we get a jack up?
38 seconds.
No, there's one available. 30 seconds till the next one.
Breaking.
Birds down.
We're gonna be res available now. Alright, we'll win. Move away.
Wait till the fire then.
Jake's down.
So much.
We need to get Jake up.
Yeah, get.
I need to get closer.
I'm feeling fire.
I'm feeling raw. Just stack. Alright, nice. Alright, next quake in 20 seconds. We're having an interrupting shout before. Here comes interrupting. And quake and fuck. Good. Fuck. Alright, whirlwind is 10 seconds. Stay away from it. Whirlwind in fire. Limpy, you might want to.
3, 2, 1.
Beware. Still recharging. Still recharging.
Shield charging in 3.
I need to get closer.
Reserve in about a minute.
Feebling Glory 5 stacks, 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 stacks. Alright, interrupting shout. Alright, next quake in 18 seconds, but nothing for that.
Just nuke him.
Quake in 5 seconds.
1.5 mil left.
Quake coming out.
Just nuke him.
Just burn him, just nuke him.
Good work.
Someone gets a blender penis.
Rolling out the Odyssean